hello again.
I want to try to use up some of my scraps again. This is the lighter weight, more papery stuff. There's not a lot of it in here that's probably going to be great for writing on, but I thought I would pull out some of what will work to write on and make some little notepads, simply because I think that would be a fun thing to have made up. And so I'm going to just kind of pull out some things that would actually, you know, that you can actually write a note to yourself on. It's got to be plain enough for that. Some of these are whole sheets and they're just in there because they didn't end up back where they belong, I guess. So that's one of the things I'm going to do. Then I'm going to go back to my heavier cardstock box and see what's in there that I can work with. Okay. I don't know whether I'm just getting tired or hungry. So, I'm going to quit for today. I have several of these. Let me see. Where did they go? They're in my cardstock weight. They're in the stuff that I did cardstock. I have no idea why I did them up. Some of them are less than perfect. So I'll probably play with those again another day. This particular piece definitely needed to be used on something because when I embossed it, it kind of tore a little bit. So that is one reason that they get decorated on the front, and I thought they came out cute, and they're really less than perfect. These are something I got at the thrift store. I don't even know where I set that bag, but the bag says 99 cents, but I remember they were 90% off that day, so I paid 10 cents for this little bag of these little cards, and I have just been making up little note cards with them. I'm really pleased with these. These came out so cute. I really like those. They're just perfect to tuck into a journal somewhere. And so did this one. This one, I just love this one. Now, I've got two more of those to do. I just didn't want to make you sit here and watch me ink stuff. So, and these, I'm just going to take to the sewing machine and run a little stitch across them, and we'll put them up and see what we use them for. Maybe, you know, something else. Might be fun to just stick one of them on this. Oh, I should have inked that. Mm-hmm. Well, I'll have to remember that next time, but inking all those little pieces might not be so much fun. But I really like how these stacked ones, waterfall ones, came out, and this one came out so pretty. So let me bring you in a little closer and show you everything. Sorry for the mess. Anyway, so I got a couple of cards done. I've got some little notepads for popping into journals. And after I go eat, I'll come back and finish those two up. But I'm going to tell you, this is not doing a bit of good to get rid of the stuff in my two boxes of scrap. And I'm pretty sure I have more scrap sitting around somewhere. So I am really going to have to find some better ways to use some of it. I know there's lots of videos out there. I think it's Tammy at the Paper Outpost. She's been doing a great, fabulous series on this. Lisa's been working on her scrap box, so I'll see what I could do. Anyways, guys, I'm going to read you a quote from my 1001 Ways to Creativity book. Go get some food. The spirit needs to rest from time to time, just as the body does. Creativity emerges from contrasts. The stars would not shine without the darkness. That's very nice. Okay, guys, go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.